lori Olorun Mustafa o lo mu mi se bi oba Olorun Mustafa o lo mu mi se bi oba awon kan bi mi lere pe bawo lo se je emi mi mo la si ri e wa mo fi sako igbala Olorun Mustafa o lo mu mi se bi oba
Olorun alagbara
God most powerful
wakati na to
the time has come
wakati yanu
miracle ah
ta la reti
who are we expecting
are ti oni se yanu
we are expecting the miracle worker
olorun alagbara ni
god most powerful
eni to da eniyan
he that created human being
oni agbara lori eniyan
so powerful over humans
o si wi pe
and he said
oni mo lagbara lori ara ara
I have power over the flesh
tori pe ohun lo da
because he was what that created
oni mi ni olorun awon ara ara
I am the lord of all flesh
o de si o ti o soro se
fun and there is nothing I cannot do
to bari be
if so
o tumo si pe ohun ti re gan ko soro se
it means that even your case is not enough to solve
ani to gbe dani to gbe kiri pe egba mi egba mi egba
what you are carrying up and down you are panicking over
ko ma soro se fun olorun
it's not difficult for God to do
ani ko to nkan kan niwaju olorun
nothing in his sight.
O ni agbara lati se.
He's powerful to do it.
O de Satan lati gbo ti e.
And he's ready to answer you.
Iwo ni ko mura.
You be prepared.
Mo gbadura.
I pray.
Ni oruko Jesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Ni o ne.
Today.
O ma gbo ti e.
God will answer your case.
O ma be owo.
He will visit you.
A pa olerin ayo.
He will make you laugh.
Wa de se bi oba.
I will raise a king.
Jesu Oluwa wa.
In Jesus mighty name.
Oruko mi ni Apostle Dr. SMO Mustafa JP Baba Sebi Oba. Lati ijo Seed of Christ Golden Church, Land of Reality, Sebi Oba Bus Stop, Baremu Idiobi, Airport Area, ni ilu Ibadan.
Oluwa Elejumare, o se ilekun ire ajo mimo lo si Jerusalem ti si ewa eje ajo Sebi Oba.
Oya eja lo, oya eja lo, omo leyin Jesu oya.
Oya eja lo, si Jerusalem, pelu you fit fly, omo leyin Jesu oya.
Bẹ́ẹ̀ni ìrìnàjò mímọ́ lọ sí Jerusalem pẹ̀lú Apostle Dr. SMO Mustafa JP Baba Sebi Oba You Fit Fly lórí kẹ́ má jẹ́ kí àǹfààní eléyìí ó bọ́ sọnù lọ́wọ́ yín láti Thursday ogúnjọ́ oṣù karùn-ún títí di Friday ọjọ́ kejìdínlọ́gbọ̀n oṣù karùn-ún ọdún 2021 la fi máa wà ní Jerusalem pẹ̀lú Baba Sebi Oba kòró dá wa dúró mọ́ Jerusalem ó ti yá. Hurry now to You Fit Fly office and register for the special pilgrimage to Jerusalem with Apostle Dr. SMO Mustafa JP Baba Sebi Oba at Block 8. Plot 15, Oluyole Main Estate, Ring Road, Ibadan. For inquiries, please call 0803-068-1337 or 0803-696-5678. Website, youfitfly.com. Ma bokajo Sebi Oba, ni Jerusalem utoteyi. You Fit Fly says, stay safe.
Jesus, Ama Maria.
Jesus, the son of Mary.
Iwani mokpe.
You alone I call.
Nitori iranse yi reti
re because of these people expecting you.
O reti iyanu ni.
He's expecting miracle.
Oluwa
Lord
fi iyanu be wo.
Let him experience miracle.
Iranse mura bayi.
Be ready.
O ya gba iyanu re.
Receive your miracle.
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 Kini ti en da iyanu re
do. Now what is delaying your miracle?
Kini da duro.
What is delaying it?
Nkan kan bet mo fe so fun
lale. Something I want to tell you tonight.
Mo de fe ko mu sowo si ko mo fi ko mo fi je o.
Put it in your left hand. Don't use to
it. O se pataki.
Very very important.
Inu we mo lati wo.
We go see it in the scriptures.
E ja lo si de we oni Psalm.
Psalm.
Psalm ni lo lo ni.
I'm going to read Psalm today.
E ma wo ori ke dogbon.
Chapter 25.
E wa wo ese ke wa.
Verse 10.
Bolo kan bembe.
There's a voice here.
To ni agbara.
It's very powerful.
Ti awon eyan o ki wo.
And people don't notice.
Mo fe ko wo lale.
I want to notice tonight.
E ba me ka jade.
Read further.
Gbogbo ipa Oluwa ni anu ati otito.
Gbogbo ipa Oluwa anu ati otito.
All the power of the Lord is mercy.
Now, anu
mercy
agbara.
Does something powerful.
Sugbon ninu otito ni.
But it's going to be in the truth.
Ti eyan o ba looto.
If you are not truthful,
o lewu die.
Very very dangerous.
Otito se pataki.
Truth is very important.
Ninu ile.
In your house.
Otito.
Truth
pelu Olorun.
With the law.
Awon otito yi.
This truth.
O se pataki.
They are very important.
E ma gbo o.
Now listen up.
Fun iru awon ti o pa majemu re ati eri re mo.
Awon to pa majemu ati eri re
mo. Those that keep his covenant and testimonies.
Se unjo ti e rorun fun o lati pa majemu
re mo. Easy for you to keep that covenant.
Awon majemu yen.
Those covenants.
Ni awon ofin to lakale.
Those are the rules he has laid down for us.
Awon to ba le pa majemu yen mo.
Those that can keep those covenants.
Don't waste one lady majemu ye.
And they don't overthrow that covenant.
Tun won de duro lori majemu.
And they stand by that covenant.
Otito Olorun wa pelu won.
The truth of God is always with them.
O de mo nda won lohun.
And we also answer them.
Otito pelu Olorun.
The truth with God.
O se pataki
pupo. Very, very important.
Otito koro.
The truth is bitter.
Sugbon e je ka so.
But let's say it out.
E je ka so.
Let's say it out.
Ki a ba le mo.
That we might know them.
O ni awon kan t'Olorun beere
lowo. This God are asking from you.
Otito
pelu Olorun. With the Lord.
Lati ba ni dede.
To work with him.
Lati pa ofere mo.
To keep his commandments.
Ba wo lo se fe pa mo.
How will you keep the commandments?
O ma ko eko lese re.
You will learn at his feet.
O de ma mo awon ofere.
And you know his rules.
Awon ase Olorun.
The authority of God.
Pa fun o.
He has given to you.
Ma pa nkan wonyi mo.
Keep this commandment.
Oruko Jesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Ori anugba
o. You will obtain mercy o.
Anu Olorun o ba ogbe o.
Mercy of God will work with you.
O ni bori e o.
That will overcome you.
Awon ti ba pa majemu re.
Those that keep his commandments.
O ni awon ileri tin be
pelu. There are promises with them.
Ileri kan be.
There's a promise.
Ninu iwe mimo.
In the scriptures.
Wo ni Psalm naa ni.
Psalm
chapter 34.
34.
Eh wa wo ese ke wa baka na.
That's then the same thing.
Wo lo kan tun be nbe.
The voice there.
Ileri ni.
His promise.
Majemu ni.
His covenant.
Fun awon to tele majemu
re. For those that follow it.
Kilo wi.
What did he say?
Awon mo kini won ma se alaini. Ebi ati ma pa won. Sugbon awon ti wa Oluwa. Ki yo se alaini ohun to dara.
Awon omo kene un amasala ine ebi ama pa won si ni Oluwa so eni si mi Oluwa ko ni kabamo omo Olorun ko ni toro ko to jeun to ba ku ko mo Olorun fopo lo se be alaanu oyi yo gba be yo se ile ayo mi fere mo o fere mo ile ayo mi fere mo o temi yo korin iyin si eleda mi oju pon isin titi mo mo pe yo la ona ki edi maja o kojo mayo ikan to feja pata loni wahala iji ota kan ko le gbera wo mi lo pana pana to fe po orun oju orun o ori wahala ni olojo yo de ba o mo o
ile ayo mi fere mo
o fere mo
ile ayo mi fere mo o
temi yo korin iye si eleda mi o je mo ipe.
Do you know that
ti ekun ba pe di ale kan
if we be last for night
ayo nbo lowuro
joy is coming in the morning.
So in this cell last ale
what's happening tonight
ko le determine to ma se
lo la we not determine what will happen tomorrow.
O le se se
it's most likely
ki ati je o sun le gan
to eat might be difficult.
O le se se
it's most likely
ko mo ta loni
that you might have sales today.
O le se se
it's most likely
ki owo to mu lo ni o kere
that the money you're going with home with so small.
O le se se
it's most likely
ki agbara ti se to fe se lola
ko
ti se lowo
re to tomorrow might not be with you as you speak.
Ah iyan o determine ti o se lola
that will not determine your tomorrow.
Oru to bi gan
the night is so big
ki le o to mo
before day break
ki le o to mo
before day break
ki le o to mo
before day break
iyanu la ma se
miracle will happen in your life
amo gboro gbekele olo
you must trust in God
awon to ba semile oluwa
and those that trust in the Lord
iru won kiri wahala
they will never encounter problem
olo won o para da won lohun
God will eventually answer them
bo ti wo kan ri wahala
to no matter how the problem is
bo ti wo ki o bo ja
no matter how the battle is
won o pada bori
they will definitely overcome
won o pada leke
they will overcome
won o pada dupe
they will be victorious
won o pada leri
and they will give testimonies
be ni olohun mo nse
that's how God do
o setan lati gbo ti
he's ready to answer you
o setan lati se
ti he's ready to do yours
sugbon je o setan fun olohun
but are you ready for God?
Say what Satan.
Are you ready?
Say what Satan.
Are you ready?
Say what Satan.
Are you ready?
For what Satan.
If you are ready.
Who was so tell that you verse of
fear? Hear this prophecy.
Be Oluwa tin beti emi e
wa. As the Lord lives and His Spirit lives.
Ni wa gbe Oluwa tin emi.
Right before God I stand.
Gbogbo ire to le pa lowo
lowo lowo. Every good thing you are after right now. In the name of Jesus.
O ma bossi.
It shall come to pass.
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 David the Kosam kan.
David wrote the Psalm.
Gbogbo igba tin ba de bi ori Psalm.
When I get to that Psalm,
o kan mi mo n bale.
I will always have rest of mind.
Psalm yen ni agbara.
That Psalm is very powerful.
Igba ti David wa ninu wahala to po julo.
When David was in a problem that's more than him.
O wa ninu wahala to le gan.
He was in a great battle that was so tough.
O wa ni oju ogun.
He was in a battlefield.
Ti o de ni supporter.
And has no supporter.
So ori ojo yen.
That very day.
O le o.
It was so tough.
Ni ojo na
that day
jagun jagun tin be loju ogun
the warrior in battlefield
o ba gbaleru
he was so scared
Obamode leru.
Ibu chule were scared.
Saul gan.
Even Saul himself.
What he boyado?
As bold as he is.
Olo sapa mase ye palapala.
He went to hide under the shafts within the stones.
Ah, asiro lom bebola wan woli re.
The secret of God is with the hand of the prophet.
Ene kene ba mo se mo.
Somebody say, how did I know what happened?
Nigba to kosamu.
When he wrote the psalm.
Mo mo.
I knew.
Awon iko re,
his servants,
awon iriju re,
his vessels,
lati fun,
is given to,
lati mo hun ijele,
to not deep things,
awon kan to jele gan,
deep things,
awon iko re la fun,
is given to his ministers to know them.
Mo mo to sele jo
I knew what happened that day.
Ma de so to sele,
and I'm going to tell you what happened.
Kilo sele,
what happened?
Ija la lo be sile.
There was great fighting
laarin omo Israeli,
between Israelites
at ogun Syria
and Syria.
Ta lo lead ogun gba,
and who led the battle there?
Goliath loruko e,
Goliath is his name.
It was
so powerful.
Nigba ti okunrin ba bujade,
when this man roar out,
to ba bura bura
bo, he roars out,
bi kene un to ti sese,
it's like a wounded lion.
A bura bura mu,
he will roar,
ewa ba won,
everyone will be scared.
Tori pe iduro okunrin yen
nikan so so, this
o to iduro okunrin mefa,
is mighty like six man standing.
O ni agbara pupo,
is so powerful.
Be do hun re ri le do
do do, his voice is so thick.
People will
be scared when he speaks out.
I'm
telling you that. If you cannot have victory, then you
will
be my slave. And he was scared.
Ah, ho ho. Saul lo sapa mo.
Saul went to hide.
Seyin pala pala okuta.
Under the shafts within the stones.
Ojo legan.
It was so powerful.
O legan.
So powerful.
Awon ogun to ni agbara.
Some are too.
Wo wa nbe ojo keko.
We did not only one day.
Ojo meji ko.
Not 2 days.
Ojo meta ko.
Not 3 days.
Ni ojo na.
That day.
That fide wa wa soju ogun.
David came to the battlefield.
O wa gbe onje fun awon egbon re.
And he gave food to his brothers.
Be lo wa gbo gba to okunrin yen dije.
And when the man rose up.
Ko tun bura bura mu.
And he roared again.
Ya 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 o. O ki gbe.
He shouted.
Emi Olorun ba de David.
Speak of God fell upon David.
E mo gbagbe pe.
Don't forget that.
Oni mo ti ri David ranse.
I have seen David my servant.
Oni mo ti ri David ranse.
I have seen David my servant.
Bẹ́ẹ̀ni Emi Olorun ba le.
Speak of God fell upon him.
O si koju si awon eyan.
And he faced people.
Oni ta ni nina.
Now who is that person?
Ta le lele.
Who is this?
Ta ni aja na.
Who is that dog?
Ti n pe ogun Olorun nija.
There's calling the host of heaven to fight.
Ta le nina.
Who is that person?
Ti n pe ogun Olorun nija.
Calling the host of heaven to fight.
Mommy and daddy.
Mommy and daddy.
Anything le pare
ba. What after you?
O pe ogun Olorun nija.
Calling the host of heaven for fighting.
O pe ogun Olorun nija.
Calling the host of heaven for fighting.
Isan yi wa ni o somebody
kene. Isin for Samuel.
Ni ori ketade ni ogun Samuel.
That's chapter 17.
O ma ni agbara njo na.
So powerful then.
O lo fe lo re baja.
I want to go and fight him.
Awo le baja.
And you cannot fight him. O
se ba sebo ki le se.
Anyone that will have victory, what will you do?
A le de Olorun.
We cannot answer.
A mo rodo kabiyesi.
We take it to the king.
O mi support am njo na.
I support am.
Awon egbe pale nu mo.
The strong was shutting up.
A ti mo pe.
We know that.
Nto fe wa wo logo
ni. O
se ja kesa.
Keep quiet sir.
O ni ko wa ni dibi.
There's a reason for this.
Odo Saul.
Take put to Saul.
Ngba to de be.
When he got there.
Saul ni kini
so. Saul said, what's your problem?
Kini ojo ri re na.
What how age are you?
Only 17 years.
17 years of age.
When they call si chapter 17.
Put it in chapter 17.
It's a mystery.
Be ocean with you. That day.
Saul busere.
Saul busted.
Ah, what the way?
This is what I'm looking at.
O tin ko awole de leru.
He has been to enslave other people.
Lati bi ogojo do sayin.
About 14 years back. Now who are you?
I want
to face him to fight him.
Daddy,
let me go and fight him. I will fight him. And I will win him. It will be like one.
And
the violence. And the plate of violence. That I took in the
farm.
I killed them. That day. When he took the
lion.
I struck
him.
I took out his mouth. And he rose up to me. I took his headdress. And I sprouted him. And I killed him.
Gualati.
Gualati. Will be like one of them.
It's a great testimony.
Oh, jail you took
lab man.
That day,
when release
they released him.
When he come along,
so go.
So about the kuso.
If you fight that,
you parry.
Then that's the all.
About the kuso.
If you don't die there, they will grip on
this.
When he was going,
below the count in Psalm 23.
Wrote Psalm 23.
Eba me kajadi.
Read further.
Kilo we.
Oluwa ni olushogun to mi.
Ori pe ogun awon arabi o le gba ola.
You know that this battle cannot save him.
Gba awon ri se ogun.
All the history of battle.
Ori pe ko le gba ola.
Cannot save him.
Ko ju se le du mai.
The Lord. Lord is my shepherd.
Mommy and daddy.
Daddy,
you
is your shepherd. If it's the Lord, why are you afraid? Because of his
goodness.
Why are you afraid? Why are you afraid? Because of his goodness.
That is tormenting you.
Let me trust in God. Lord is my shepherd.
Yes.
Emi ki yo se alaine.
I shall not want. And God provided him power.
He
will not lack power. You know
if
it's that way.
And
not lack power.
And
not lack money.
And
not lack wealth.
If God
comes tonight, John
comes
in the morning.
Tomorrow
will be great.
Tomorrow
money. He shall
money of joy.
Who wants to be
saved? Allah fe ya Olorun.
What's the price?
That thing we tell Olorun.
Just the God.
Only be tell Olorun.
Just the
Him. Oh, gbagbo gidi gidi.
What do
we pray?
I said,
Oluwa ni Oluswago
ta. That special.
E make you
shall not want.
E kawe fun mi.
O mu mi dubule ninu popo oko tutu.
Yes.
O mu mi lo si omi dida kororo.
Yes.
O tu okan mi lara.
Ko je ko be.
He was not scared.
Tori pe o wa bibi
he was under the green pastures.
Only Turaoka.
He had peace of mind. He was not afraid of Goliath.
Hey, but in Beru,
he was afraid of battle.
Wahala one bear.
The problem I had.
What is so far?
Told him before.
Ma Beru.
Don't be afraid.
Ma Beru.
Don't be afraid.
Ma Beru.
Don't be afraid.
Ninu ewe ma.
In the scriptures.
Oh, 365 places.
365 places. We can find
in
it
very.
In the Bible.
So, oh, come for
one
can
one for one day.
Open some. No,
it was complete. Hey,
so. Oh, all my poor one, be papa could
you? You was in a great pasture.
Maybe tell him why.
There God is.
Only could see them.
There's no
Africa way.
Oh, Mumiloni, no, don't you
yes.
Nitota.
Nitota.
Me moti lari lari a funny for
you. Why you go a lati?
I never go a lati.
Funny for the lani.
They are dead.
I'm not be moti lari lari a funny for you.
What in the value of
oh, Gigi ku.
Oh, Gigi ku.
Eh, make your berry become.
Eh, make your berry become. You be the go a lati. Make your berry
become. I will not be afraid.
Oh my God!
Oh no!
Ma chukile bi yuta. Kaliba ba.
You believe?
Don't so tell it.
I prophesy.
Why you ne buri?
God will not overcome you.
Yes.
Nitoriti wapalu mi.
Unpo ma kebo zelo yi.
As I'm going,
keso ne
kama. I am not alone.
Oluwa wa.
God is with me. As I want to sleep, God is with me. I am going to walk. God is with me. I'm going to
do it.
God is with me.
Owa loju ija.
I'm fighting. God is with me.
Yes.
Agora ti opare.
Aha.
Want to me. Ninu iwo teta bi lo nje sile ni waju mi
iwo teta bi lo nje sile ni waju mi
ni oju awon ta mi
oju awon ta mi
iwo je ororo ti mi ni ori
hey ororo ti po ororo be ni ori o
remember there was oil on his head
o ti da ororo ni lori
is another king
ki lo de ti mo gbagbo
why don't you believe
o ti do ororo so ni lai mo ye gba
another
king so ki lo to tun be ru oko
you see afraid of
god ororo si mi ni ori yes
ago mi si ku akun wa sile
oh yes
ni toto
ni toto
ire ati anu ni yo ma to mi leyin ni ojo aye mi gbogbo emi o si ma gbe inu ile oluwa lai lai
agbo e tele
yet person
o ti mo ko o lo ogun
he knows going to battle
won si bo
and you come back
ni ayo ati ala
enjoy and peace
only o ma gbe ile oluwa
he will live in the house of the lord
so tele
he prophesied to his life why don't you believe
ki lo wa lokan e
what you are
o fi gbagbo
and you don't believe
ti wo ba gbagbo
if you believe
iwo se wi pe
why don't you say
won ti fi ororo eyan me
thou has anointed me
agbo mi si
and my cup overflow. Truly,
here at Tiano,
goodness and mercy.
No matter me,
shall follow me.
Baba, shall I me?
Baba, shall I me?
Oh, here at Tiano, no matter me, lay. Lojo aye mi gbogbo ire o
ire ati anu
owo ni o ma to mi leyin lojo aye mi gbogbo
to ba nso if you sleep
ire to leyin
goodness with you
bo ba ji
if you wake up
ire to leyin
goodness with you
bo ba lo bi se
you go to work
ire to leyin
goodness with you
o ni ibuku ni fun o ni ile
blessings are you at
ibuku ni fun o ni oko ibuku ni fun to ba n jade
blessings are you when you are going out
ibuku ni fun to ba n wole
when you are coming in
ibuku ni fun omo
re your children
ibuku ni fun ise re
your work
ibuku ni fun ile
re is your home
ibuku ni wo ja si ma wa pe to le be
now hear the powerful one
sitarano mi wo abayo chapter
28
ipe mo abayo
I am there
o so kan to le
says something powerful
oni to ba gbogun ti ona na kan
if they went with this one way
oni ona meje
in 7 ways
you want to be jare
I will fight for you
kini wa nba o leru
why you afraid
to nba o leru ara eru ko si nu okan mi tori o pa nbe laye eru ko si nu okan mi mami ma be
mami no be afraid
o fe gbadura
I want to pray
oluwa ti nbe
as long as
ye mi re wa ni wa ju
oluwa
edi ti
eji so
o ye gbagba
yesu
oluwa wa
amen
beti ma se ni e Olorun se bi oba o.
Hey, iti agbara ti Jesu je. Nenu ni ajo awe atadua. Ala adota ojo 50 days fasting and prayer. To pa se fun apostle SMO Mustafa JP baba se bi oba. Akoluko gbe ni lodun eleyi. Oko je wa to ye eyan. Igba to jo ba ro le eyan gbe mi. gbogbo wa ta lo gba ire iyanu eri ibo ko ju ese abi ifa mi oruyan lo lori aposu smo mustafa jp baba se bi oba opo won to tin fara han ninu rin ajo 15 days si to do yi won ti soro eri lowo lowo wa jejo darapo ma won leri laarin ojo meje to ku latojo monday 1st the sunday 7th march labi ifa mi oruyan opo ran si olorun alaye ta won lori emi ti won ma pelu aposu smo mustafa jp baba se bi oba sise agbara ilojojumo o laarin ago meje owuro si meje na gbogbo e ninu ijo seed of christ green church international lati airport junction abiore mejele express eso pe lo sebi obi sebi oba bus stop gbogbo eni to ba wa lo ma leri to tayo ajo ma sebi oba
mo gbadura fun gbogbo ada to n gbo mi.
I pray for everybody hearing me.
Loruko Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Iyanu ti oro re nilo.
The miracle your life needs.
Orun yonde.
God will grant unto you.
Mo gbadura fun gbogbo ada to gbagbo pelu mi.
I pray for everyone to have faith.
Loruko Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Agbekale re oni ja
so. Trust will not be in vain.
Ti o ba gbagbo to ba le ra mi.
If you believe, you can say amen.
Gbogbo ju ibi ti won fi wo.
Evil eyes monitoring you.
Loruko Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
O ya ko fada.
Let him be blind.
Loruko Jesus ko fada.
He shall go blind.
Sale pariwo. Oluwa. Agbekele mi.
My trust.
Ajo ja sa
so. Pastor be be.
Sala dra.
Oluwa Jesus. Oluwa Jesus. Oluwa Jesus. Eh mi mi mo.
Aleluya. Agbekele mi.
Sing this song with me.
Kosoro, rara kosoro, kosoro falaro me,
lati soro mi dayo.
Kosoro,
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 kosoro, kosoro,
rara kosoro,
kosoro,
kosoro. Kosoro falaro me
lati soro mi dayo
kosoro
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 kikida ko gbagbo to ba tura ni se
loruko
Jesus orun ko gbe ogun aye re mi
go we surprise you
loruko Jesus orun ko yo lena
go we surprise you
sare pariwo oluwa ami ni agbara ti n bori ogun sada dra
oluwa Jesus oluwa Jesus oluwa Jesus eh mi mi no
agbara
to you.
Aye re ko yato.
Your life will be different.
Jesus Oluwa wa.
In Jesus mighty name.
Ko no ba sile.
Right number.
Ebe adura.
For prayer requests.
Ibere.
And questions.
0704178-0219. Send the message sori le. 0808208888. Loruko Jesus. Wa ri anugba.
You will obtain mercy in Jesus name.
Ti Olorun ba bukun fun o.
If God has blessed you,
to de fi si olokan.
And it lays into your heart.
Lati se on ko fun ise
ran sey. To anything for this ministry.
Lati gbe program yi soke.
To lift up this program.
Kon number sile.
Write down these numbers.
30 32 67
0285 Mustafa Solomon Moses lo ma gbe jade ni First Bank loruko Jesu eni to da aye ati
o we visit you in Jesus name and your door of mercy will be opened
wa de se bi oba
and you will reign as a king
ogo re ajade
your glory will manifest
lekun ayore ma
shi door of joy will open
tagbara olorun
ni ola by God's grace tomorrow
ni ago mere
4 o'clock
Ido,
at Ido
program one be
program there
Lord will go
God of glory
ati agbara
and his power
o ma be yin wo
we visit you
ileri olorun
and God's promise will come to pass in your life
Lord ko wa ri anuba
and you obtain mercy
wa de se bi oba
and you reign as a king
mo ni wa se bi
oba you reign as a king
mo ni wa se
bi oba you will reign as a king
e ma gbagbe
don't forget
ni ose to nbo
next week
ye ni ojo monday
monday
ni program laye yo bere
this great program is going to commence
ipade adua olojo meje
prayer meeting for 7 days
kila ma se
what are we going to do
meje yen
that 7
lo ma pari 50 days fasting
we'll and prayer round up the 50 days fasting and prayer
ago me la ma bere
when am I going to start
how ma bere ni ago meje la aro
7 in the morning
until the ago meje la
till 12 o'clock in the afternoon
Monday
Tuesday
Wednesday
Thursday
Friday, Saturday,
Saturday.
I'll party on a Sunday.
Finish on Sunday.
Sunday, yeah,
Sunday.
Ne awenye.
That fasting will complete.
Awaje ose meje gbako.
Now it makes 7 weeks.
Torina.
For this reason.
You dara fun o.
Shall we
agbagbe?
Don't forget.
Oluwa pase kan pe.
God ordained that.
Ki gbogbo abi amọ.
All parents. Parents.
E toju oja yin dani.
Keep your rapper.
E toju oja yin dani.
Keep your rapper.
Ki oja e ko wa lowo e.
The rapper should be in your hands.
Abi amọ emura.
Parents be prepared.
E ti amore.
Prepared.
Ogun ma nja go.
There's a battle.
Aye le o.
The word has been
spoken.
But
ti wa tomo.
You are your children. You overcome in Jesus' name. Keep it. That is our symbol of faith. And God will visit you. Shall be well with you. You will obtain mercy. And you will make it. Promise come to us. I satisfy your symbol of faith. In the name of God, God will satisfy you. Power of peace will visit you. Mercy will locate you. Glory will come out. Star will shine.
And
open us like God that in our I decree
the
spirit of faith with you shall do powerful things and deliverance and victory. You see
the Lord,
you see miracle, so shall it be in Jesus' mighty name. Next week there are two programs colliding with each other.
Bethsaida
1, 2, 3
and they continue.
And continue.
The 7.
Till 7.
Back,
don't forget.
You let that
shall work with you.
Oh, what you say?
You face someone.
Yes, of
tell him that.
I am the best to testify.